traditional banks just don't give them the opportunity when they don't have good credit and they don't have any collateral.
It's a barrier the nonprofit Grameen America is working to break, offering $2 billion in microloans, serving 137,000 women nationwide, helping small business owners like Sheila thrive.
What I'm most proud about NYHA is that it provides a way for me to live my dream and live independently.
Yes, indeed. And we have a pair of her beautiful, beautiful earrings right here. They are going home with me. Let's bring in now Bridgewater Associates Chairman and founding member of Grameen America, Ray Dalio. And Ray, I have been looking forward to talking to you about this. I know how passionate you are about the program. Can you explain to folks what exactly is a microloan?
It's an average of a $4,500 loan that makes miracles happen. You saw Sheila. This is a intelligent, clever woman who can give to her community and just needed a little bit of enablement. And Grameen has given away or lent $2 billion to such people at an average of about $4,700 each. My God, that is fabulous, right? It brings entrepreneurship. It brings wonderful things to the community. Wow. I think you love it.
I know. That was with a B, billion. And so explain about how the loan works.
Billion. They go through a process in which the person seeking the loan comes in, goes through a series of exercises, and there's a little community of other people receiving the loan, and they sort of make the judgment of who are they going to give the first loan to, because they believe that that person's going to be successful. And then they pick that, and they build this little community, and then they give that micro loan, that little loan that makes this magic happen, and then they have that community, and it pays back, and it grows, and 99% repayment rate.
Wow.
That's better than all the rich folks who are going to banks. They're not as reliable. 99% payment rate. And think about this. For every, I support it philanthropically, for every dollar somebody donates to this, it lends, it keeps going around and around. It